how much will you actually be making? Of the 321,700 pharmacist jobs in 2019, the median income was $128,090. The lowest 10% earned less than $88,400, and the highest 10% earned more than $162,900, while most pharmacists worked full-time. But it now leads us to the other question of, okay, right after graduating, how much can you really expect to be earning at that time? Well, according to Krohn, in 2018, the starting salary for pharmacists ranged from $121,252 to $125,767. While this site showed that the median annual salary for all pharmacists, according to Krohn, was similar to the figure I said above at $127,122, and this is for 2018. This is extremely close to the median. So what does this potentially mean for you?